Let's see. The total budget there is actually down. I think you'll find the biggest change. Last year, I was aware of some FMLA leave that we were going to have, so I had increased my part-time wages and my overtime wage lines to cover the office in those situations, and those have been removed from those lines. Let's see what is up here. And everything else, let's see, the next biggest thing is I actually lowered the bank service charges. Some of you may remember, I think it was actually my first year as a finance director, that in the past the interest received on the bank accounts had exceeded the charges, and so that it had never been budgeted before, and then it was put into the budget because that wasn't the case. We've been managing, or the treasurer has been managing the money in such a way that those fees are dropping. So I felt comfortable, based on where we were at so far this year, that it would be okay to drop that number and hope that in the future we can continue to drop that each year. It went from $37,000 to
$30,000. So that's pretty big.
Yes.
It's a good deal.
Yep. And the interest is actually going up, so things are changing around there for the banking. And so I'm down 2.28%.
Super. Questions?
For the finance.
Motion.
So moved.
Second.
All in favor? Good job.